Here's a challenging sequence problem for you. Alice writes a 2021 term arithmetic sequence of positive integers, and Bob writes a different 2021 term arithmetic sequence of integers. Alice's first term is the negative of Bob's first term. If the sum of the terms in each sequence is equal, what is the smallest possible value of the first term in Alice's sequence? Before I reveal the solution, see if you can figure this out on your own. We'll start by writing SA for the sum of the terms of Alice's sequence and SB for the sum of the terms in Bob's sequence, and we'll set them equal to each other since the problem says their sums are equal. Next, we'll use the arithmetic sum formula, which states that the sum, SN, equals the number of terms N over 2 times the sum of the first term T1 and the last term TN. Setting these two sums equal to each other using the sum formula, we get the following expression. N over 2 times the quantity A1 plus AN equals N over 2 times the quantity B1 plus BN. Next, we'll replace AN and BN using the arithmetic sequence formula. Recall that the arithmetic sequence formula gets you any term in a sequence by taking the first term and adding to it the number of terms minus 1 times the common difference between any two consecutive terms, which in this case I've labeled as DA for the common difference of Alice's sequence and DB for the common difference of Bob's sequence. So now our expression looks like this. After we cancel out the n over 2s on both sides and combine the two A1s and the two B1s, we'll be left with the following. Now we can use one of the clues given in the problem. Alice's first term is the negative of Bob's first term. So that means A1 equals negative B1, or equivalently, B1 equals negative A1. When I substitute that into our expression above, I get this. And now bringing the A1s to the left and the n minus 1 terms to the right, we get this. Let's factor out the n minus 1s on the left side. And since Bob and Alice are writing down sequences with 2021 terms, we'll replace n with 2021. Dividing both sides by 4 leaves us with the following expression for A1. We're looking for the minimum possible value for A1. And since both sequences only involve integers, A1 will be at its minimum when DB minus DA equals 1, or negative 1. When the difference is positive 1, A1 equals 505. When the difference is negative 1, A1 equals negative 505. But we can reject this value since Alice's sequence only involves positive integers. So the answer is 505. Congratulations if you got this correct. Let me know in the comments below if you got this correct and what approach you used. Also, be sure to subscribe and check out some of my other challenging math puzzles. Thanks for watching. And see you soon.